Eddie's got the crown on. It's Come a tiara, on. But we call it a crown.
Come on.
Looks great on you. By the way, it's the easiest trivia game you're ever going to hear. Easy trivia. Ready, Amy.
Ready.
Abby. Eddie. Morgan.
Yep.
Let's go. The question is in math, Eddie. How many sides does a triangle have?
Three sides. I just want to make sure, you know what I mean?
Bro, this is the easiest round.
Yeah, you're right.
Morgan, what's 5 times 6?
5 times 6 is 30.
Correct. Amy, how many sides does a square have?
4.
Yeah. Abby, if you have 10 apples and you give away 3, how many apples do you have left?
You have 7.
Correct. That's how easy this game is. Nice job, everybody. You moved on. If Eddie wins, he's the champion again.
Wow.
Although I've had like 4 chances and I'm not winning.
Yeah. And Amy has 3 points. We're trying to get to 5. Yeah. By the way, Lunchbox has been out this whole season, and it's the longest season in the history of the game.
It's been pretty peaceful.
It's been 4-3-2-1. Eddie 4, Amy 3, Abby 2, Morgan 1. 10 weeks he hasn't been able to play easy trivia.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Easy trivia, the category is 2000s country. Eddie, what country music group released the song Bless the Broken Road in 2004?
That's Rascal Flatts.
Correct. Which country music artist, Morgan, had a breakout hit with Before He Cheats in 2006?
Carrie Underwood.
Good. Amy, what country music artist released the album Fearless in 2008, which included Love Story and You Belong With Me?
Taylor Swift.
Good. Abby, what country music trio released the song Need You Now in 2009, which became a crossover pop hit?
Lady A.
Correct. Nice job. Round 3. Candy bars
Love
is the category. Eddie, what chocolate bar features a combination of chocolate, caramel, peanuts, and shares its name with a famous baseball player?
That's Baby Ruth.
Correct.
Woo!
Morgan, what popular chocolate bar consists of caramel and nougat, coated in milk chocolate, and has the tagline, hungry, why wait?
Wow, hungry, why wait?
Chocolate bar, caramel, nougat, coated in milk chocolate, with the tagline, hungry, hungry, why wait?
Do you mean to say nugget?
Nougat.
It's a nougat.
Isn't it nougat? It's nougat.
I never heard of that.
What has a nougat?
Did you mean to interrupt me?
I'm just about to, like,
yellow card.
Oh, no.
Yellow card. Okay, no. If you get a red one, you lose the game.
All right, you're right.
Wait. Okay, sorry. I got distracted.
I know. You know why? Because Mr. Yellow card over there.
Can you say it one more time?
What popular chocolate bar consists of nougat, Eddie, idiot? I thought I was an idiot. I was like, nougat. Oh, no. What popular chocolate bar consists of caramel and nougat coated in milk chocolate and has the tagline, hungry? Why wait?
I don't know what has a nougat in it. It's really throwing me off.
Think about what's in the bar, though.
I mean, a nougat, a caramel, and it's chocolate covered.
Yeah, we're going to have to call time in a second here.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it's not Snickers because that's not the same tagline. Dang it!
Need an answer?
Milky Way.
You've been boomed.
Guys?
Snickers?
Snickers.
Oh. Snickers, yeah.
Wait, I thought nuts. I thought the Snickers tagline was like hangry.
Snickers has a nut. I never heard that.
Okay, but I didn't say anything about nut. I didn't say there were no nuts in it.
Hey, can I ask you a question without getting red carded?
Yeah, but Amy, I didn't say there weren't nuts. I didn't list every ingredient. Go ahead. I didn't know how to do a whole breakdown, like reverse engineer a candy bar for you guys. Go ahead.
What the crap is a nougat?
It's the... Like, that must be that creamy filling, the like soft spongy like filling.
I'm so confused.
Okay.
The actual definition of nougat, it's a family of confections made with sugar, honey, roasted nuts.
Huh. So,
your nuts.
The nuts are in the nougat?
Wow.
I'm so confused.
Nougat. Nougat.
Huh. Nougat. Interesting.
That's nougat.
Yeah, so
okay,
confused.
Learn something new every day.
Wow, the nuts are in the nougat.
Nuts are in the nougat.
I did not know that.
All right, moving on. Morgan, okay. I'm sorry you've been eliminated.
Yeah, it's okay.
You nougat gonna win. All right. What Nestle chocolate bar, Amy, consists of crispy rice covered in milk chocolate? What Nestle chocolate bar consists of a crispy rice cereal? Crispy rice.
Yeah.
Covered in milk chocolate.
Yeah. Gosh, Morgan's thing has me nervous because Snickers is like the most recognizable candy bar in the world.
I said nougat. What more do you want?
Okay, it's Nestle Crunch.
Correct.
That was easy.
Why is this category so weird? Oh, because Eddie came in with a nougat question?
That nougat confused me, man.
More, Abby, what popular chocolate bar features a caramel center covered in milk chocolate and has a space-related name?
Oh, that is...
What popular chocolate bar features a caramel center covered in milk chocolate and a space related name?
No. Hold on.
You guys know it?
Yes, one second. Yes, yeah. I know it came out. Oh, it left my brain. I know what this is. It's a...
What popular chocolate bar features a caramel center covered in milk chocolate and has a space related name?
Oh my gosh, I know this. Hold on.
We've been holding on.
I know, it's my favorite one.
It's your favorite bar and you can't even name it?
Yes. Okay, I promise I love it.
I promise.
Then eat 100 of them. Prove it. Okay, we're going to give you 15.
I think Morgan even said it.
We're going to give you 15 seconds, which is way too much
15,
time.
15, that's too much.
Now it's too much. She's been saying, wait. And now she's like, that's too much. I can't wait.
It's not okay. I don't know why my brain won't go to it. It's chocolate.
Five seconds.
I eat it all the time.
Space related.
You eat it all the time.
Oh, boy.
I mean one right now. I can't name it. I literally have one in my mouth, and I cannot tell you what it is.
No, it's a Milky Way.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Oh, good job. Good job, Abby.
What happened to me?
You spaced out.
Wow.
I did space out on the Milky Way.
Okay. We can't go that long anymore, guys.
Okay.
That round was drunk, okay? Just in general. Eddie.
Come on.
Categories TV children's shows. Children's TV shows. TV children's shows. What's the name of the Australian TV show about a blue puppy who has various adventures?
Blue's Clues.
Incorrect.
What? What are you talking about?
It's called Blue's Clues.
What is it?
Bluey. A different person.
Oh,
different dog. You didn't
no.
even listen.
Oh,
the name of the Australian TV show about a little blue puppy. Yeah.
Guys, miss them all, please.
Wow. Amy, what's the name of the TV show featuring a group of superhero animals led by a tech-savvy 10-year-old boy?
Superhero animals led by a tech-savvy 10-year-old boy? Mm-hmm. Tech savvy superheroes, children's show. Paw Patrol.
Yes, so stupid.
So stupid.
Wow.
I thought you missed.
Wow! I thought that they were led by a dog. But,
Eddie, they, okay. Well, they are Paw Patrol.
Yeah,
it's
Paw Patrol.
Animals. I didn't say the dogs.
You said 10-year-old boy. I didn't know.
Yeah, he's the leader.
Oh, yeah. I got it. Yes, the 10-year-old boy.
Chase on the case. Yeah.
Abby. What's the name of the long-running British TV show that follows the adventures of a little pig and her family?
A little pig?
What's the name of the long-running British TV show that follows the adventures of a little pig and her family? Oh, I just watched this morning. What's escaping me?
Hey. No, this one, I don't.
I watch it all the time, I promise.
I love this show. A pig? I know nothing about a pig.
Amy's going to win this if she misses it, Eddie.
So dumb.
Wait, can you repeat it one more time?
Oh, gosh.
Just one more.
Yellow card, Amy.
Oh, no.
Yellow card.
Amy, that's not fair, is it?
What's the name of the long-running British TV show that follows the adventures of a little pig and her family?
That is Piggly Wiggly.
Oh,
the grocery store?
You've been booed.
Just like
that. This whole day has been drunk.
It's called Peppa Pig, not Peppa the Pig.
Peppa
Amy.
Pig. You wouldn't have got Peppa the Pig. But
I got Paw the Patrol.
Frosty the Snowman. What are some thes, though?
The?
Frosty the Snowman. How many of thes?
Peppa Pig.
No, there aren't a lot of thes.
Except for Peppa the Pig and Frosty
the
Snowman.
Peppa the Pig.
That's it. Paw the Patrol. Abby, you lost.
Dang it.
Amy, you won.
Wow.
No, Amy. So, this makes Eddie and me tied.
We are tied.
Eddie,
you're tied.
Hey, and that's one more week. Lunchbox has to wait.
Wow, I'm one away from the crown.
That's what we're saying, Amy.
One win away. Okay, thank you, guys.
Oh, no.
That is easy trivia.